The baptism itself is really a brief, really moment when the water is poured upon little Rose's head and we pronounce the baptismal formula. But as with all sacraments, we have like rites that come before it and rites that come after to help us understand what God is doing at that moment. He doesn't want the sharing of his life and love with us to be a mystery. There's always a mysterious element of us, but he wants us to understand what's happening then. And the first place we always turn to is Sacred Scripture. A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Are you not aware that those who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? Through baptism into his death, we were buried with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. If we have been united with him in a life